no one worships the Kaaba. Then why do you prostrate to it? Why do you pray to it? Well, it's not a god. It's just a structure. It can be demolished and rebuilt. It can be renovated like was done a couple of years ago. People can climb on top of the Kaaba. They can walk inside it. They can walk on top of it. No one does this with his God. So it is not a God that we worship, but we were ordered to pray to our God, to Allah, in its direction. That is it.